My family's been farming corn and soybeans here for 5 generations. We plant about 3,000 acres and it's all no-till, and we cover crop the whole farm every year. We use almost exclusively cereal rye on the farm here because we have harsh winters in Iowa, and cereal rye is the cover crop that will survive virtually any winter and come through the spring very healthy. We tend to get wet springs here, and the cereal rye helps the water filtration rates, and it also helps evaporate some of that water. So it's, in a way, a replacement for some of the drainage tile that we have in Iowa. And we see cover crops as part of our integrated pest management as well. So, you know, cover cropping is part of keeping a healthy ecosystem where the cover crops are useful for keeping weeds down, keeping beneficial insects, and soil microbial activity in the soil. And so it requires, ultimately, a lot less chemical to farm. Our yields here typically are 20 to 30% above the rest of the county, and we would attribute a lot of that to the long-term effects of having a cover crop. I took on a new field last year, and it was across the fence from a field that I had been farming for 10 years. In year one, the yields were less than half of the field that we had been farming for long-term. And already in the second year, after planting a cover crop and no-tilling, we've closed the gap. Well, one of the things that I've started to see in the last few years is that landowners have come to me asking me to rent their farms because they see that we're cover cropping, we're using good stewardship on our farms, and they want to protect the long-term value on their farm. In addition to farming here in Iowa, I also run an investment group that buys farmland nationally. And as we go out to different farms and take an inventory of the soil, the way that the land has been treated can make an enormous difference on our estimate of the productivity. In some cases, a 100% difference in the value. So cover crops help us as we manage both our farm in Iowa and our portfolio nationally to help preserve the value of the soil instead of having many, many tons of soil loss every year. We generally don't have any soil loss. We're actually building organic matter in the soil, and that's really important for long-term land value.